Lucretia, Lucretia, I'm sick of that pain. Lucretia, 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 I'm sick of that pain. Lucretia, her virtue is the measure of my shame. Her virtue is the measure of my shame. Lucretia, Lucretia, now all of Rome will laugh at me. Now Rome will laugh at me. Or what is worse, will pity me. Will pity me. Will pity me. Lucretia, 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 Lucretia.
It is plain that nothing pleases your friends so much as your dishonor. For now they can indulge in chatter and patronize you with their patter. And if by chance you lose your temper, they say they tease in all good humor.
Tomorrow the city urchins will sing my name to school and call each other Junius, Junius, instead of fool. Collatinus will gain my fame with the Roman mob, not because of battles he has won, but because Lucretia's chaste, and the Romans, being wanton, worship chastity. Lucretia.
Collatinus is politically astute to choose a virtuous wife. Collatinus shines brighter from Lucretia's fame. Collatinus is lucky, very lucky.
To rage on her. Why be so vicious? Why so jealous? You're blinded by grief at Patricia's unfaithfulness. A wound in my heart, Collatinus, will drive me to despair. Forgiveness for being malicious when you are so proud of me.